It's great. It's one of the best gym I've been. You know, not only that, the facility, the people, the boxers, but just the quality of sparring. You know, you got Pagari, you got Masayo, you got all these guys, you know, with great quality of sparring and you know, good fighters as well.
What do you know about your opponent?
Anthony Settoul, you know, he's a mover. He likes to move, but if he gets advantage, he'll come pressure you. So he's a really in shape fighter. He's there to make a life difficult for you inside that ring. So we're working really hard, and you know, I'm very confident because I have great sparring and quality is amazing.
How's training doing, man?
It's good. You know, we have another week, and we're eager to get inside the ring already. You know, again, the ALA gym been just especially special in terms of just sparring and great workout. We'll definitely be back here every single time for the fight.
Do you think the last victory against Prado, do you think you have the momentum going into this fight against the ALA?
I don't know. You know, I think momentum is something that creates for people who believe in luck, who believes in getting the ball rolling. You know, I think that depends on the person and the mentality. I think that you can gain the momentum anytime. You know, I mean, an example of that is Andre Ward. He hasn't fought in a long time, and look how amazing he is inside that ring. There's really no momentum. You know, when you really want to win, you're gonna win. And that's where we're at right now. Our mind is, we're gonna be smart, we're gonna be strong, and we're gonna be ready.
Thank you.